So how, you from Brooklyn?
Yeah.
So how you managed to get from Brooklyn all the way to the West Coast and get?
Nah, I was in Harlem.
Okay,
and
so
in the Bronx.
How that happened when you got in contact, you know, you met Tupac and all that?
We knew each other since kids, you know what I mean? We were childhood friends.
Okay.
Before rap, before everything, you know what I mean? Our families knew each other and we just stayed in contact through the years, you know what I mean? And we both had rap dreams like I said, change our lives and do it through hip-hop.
Yeah, of course.
You know what I mean? And as kids, we emulated Run DMC and all the greats in hip-hop and, you know what I mean, fell in love with the culture and immersed in it. It's outside every day where we lived at.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? And we just took it and ran with it. And he was the first to get on, and he just pulled us in with him.
How long, how long it took him before he put your art in?
I should, like, right after his first album in Juice.
Okay.
We started going on the road, started doing songs, you know what I mean? I was already doing my own thing, you know what I mean? He heard some music I did.
Okay.
And he was like, yo, you sound good, you know what I mean? Mm. You sound like you got some potential.
So then you came out to California?
I went to Oakland in 92.
Okay.
I went to Oakland in 92, and that's how everything looked like professionally got started for me.
Okay.
I was like 17.
Mm.
Gaddafi, Castro was like 16. 14, we was babies.
Okay.
You know what I mean? But we was just eager to learn and get up into this rap shit and do our thing.
So you-